Hi, this is Gary with MacMost Now. On today's episode, let's look at creating your login image. Now, when you log into your Mac, you probably see a little icon that represents you. Now, you may have chosen one of the default images, but you can use your Mac's camera or a photo you've already taken to put a real picture of you there, and you can even apply some special effects to it. So to change your login image, you want to go to System Preferences, and under System Preferences, click on Users and Groups. And here you'll see your login image right here, and you can change it very easily just by clicking on it. And it brings up this little dialog here where you can do all sorts of different things. One thing you can do is choose one of the defaults, and there's all these different defaults included with the mountain lion. You can scroll through them and select one you like and hit Done. And now you've changed your image. But you could also go and use your Mac's camera to record your own new image. So you go to Camera here, and you can see it's going to bring up the camera, and there's me, and I can go and hit the camera button and it will count down and take my picture. Now once I've done that, I can zoom in on it by using this slider, and then I can move it by simply dragging. In addition, I can hit this special effects button here and then apply one of these effects. These are effects you may recognize from Photo Booth. So you go in and you can select one like this one here. You can change it to something else like that one there, and then when you're done you hit Done and it puts it there. You could go back in and still you can record a new camera image. You can go to Recent and see a recent one you've done. So these are the ones I've done recently. You can select one and actually edit it there. So I can change the effect, go back to regular color for instance, and zoom in and drag it around. Hit Done and it puts a new copy there. And you can see in Recents it's very easy to go back and select an older one, one you've used. So you can kind of switch it up every once in a while by changing it to one of these. Also with the defaults, if you pick one of the defaults, you can edit that as well. Zoom in, make it something a little bit different, change the effect. So you get something different than the standard even if you don't want to use a camera image of yourself. Another thing you can do is you can take an image from the Finder, in this case I have one on the desktop, and drag and drop it in and it will simply put the image there just as if you took a picture of it. So now I can zoom in and drag and apply an effect if I want, and I've created a new image. So you could take any image. You can take something from my photo, drag it to the Finder, then drag it in. You can find something on the internet and drag that to the Finder and then drag it in here. Even if you're an artist, you can take it and take something you've created, something you've drawn, and then bring it in here as well. So there's a look at how you can customize your login image. And if you're going to see your login image once or several times a day, you might as well make it something you like. Hope you found this useful. Till next time, this is Gary with MacMost Now. Want more video tutorials? Just go to MacMost.com, click on the videos link at the top of the page, and then you can view all of the hundreds of MacMost videos by category.